What is it, H.G.? You're becoming extremely tiresome.
The girl.
Which girl? Oh, you mean this one?
Let her go, please, I beg you. You can afford to be magnanimous. Women throughout the centuries are yours for the taking.
Is it so important? Frankly, I don't find her especially attractive, do you? No, you're not about to disagree with me, are you?
No.
No one?
No. I don't find her particularly attractive.
Well, shall I cut her throat right now, then?
No. Please. John, you and I, we were friends once. I admired you.
Oh, what are you babbling about, Wells? Really, you've become quite an old fool, haven't you?
Yes. Yes, I am an old fool. I know nothing.
And she means that much to you?
Yes. Please.
I'm sorry. H.G., it's checkmate, and you've lost again.
Where he belongs. Infinity. That's the last anyone will hear of Jack the Ripper. Now it's time for